beyond the immediate. Shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child. Well, in due time, building better worlds.
Come on. Marlowe handed the Xenos a trump card. This drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible.
An emergency generator by the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there. Keep looking for those power nodes, rookie. I know I saw some.
Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid. What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here?
It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Morlo. Anyway, listen. I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right. Power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, rookie.